hands together for this Wildlife Story of the Year. And may they play. What an amazing night, you guys. Thank you so much for this. I'd like to ask you a series of three questions before we go. You only get to answer one.
Yeah.
So you gotta pick one of these to answer, okay?
Yeah.
Number one.
Yeah.
How many of you have seen Yellow Card play a show before in your life? Actually, I lied. You can answer this one too if you answered that one. How many of you have seen us play but not since 2004 or 5 Ocean Avenue time? All right. Welcome back. And this one's, this is the big one. How many of you have never seen us play before tonight? That's insane. That is insane. Hello, welcome to the family. Now listen, the reason I say that the people who have never seen us before are important is because you all have now given us the opportunity to tour like this, okay? For the first time ever. You can't take it away from us now, okay? So if you enjoyed yourself tonight, we're gonna come back because we're a band again. We're already working on what we're gonna do through 2025. So when we come back through, you all gotta fill this place up again so we can do this together again, alright? So much for everything you do for us. Thanks for giving us this incredible opportunity to tour again and play music for you. Our new EP is out on Friday. It's called Childhood Eyes. We hope you all love it as much as we do. Thanks for this. You guys are unbelievable. We love you so, so much. We will, and I love saying this again, we will see you next time. We are Yellow Card.